AYZ, welcome to New Reaction Video, guys, and today is the day where we are going to check out how Ice One's upcoming album One Reeler is going to sound like. So, guys, without further ado, let's jump right into the highlight medley in 3, 2, 1. Let's go! It's a long one, 3 minutes. Instantly sounds like Ice One. Oh! Misen Sin? No, oh, Kura. I have no clue how to say this. Misen, Mis... Not gonna try. Oh, the build-up. Okay, They skip Panorama! Island. Oh, Nako. Okay, I didn't expect it to sound like this. Interesting. And Cutie. Okay, sequence. Okay. The songs are quite playful, like the until now I felt like every song is like switching between two feelings in between. Oh, Sole Mio. Oh, Sole Mio is nice. Okay. Last one, no clue what the title is. Dude, the close-ups. Oh, this one's among my favorites. Now Panorama? I guess it is. Yeah. What, dude? The song is pretty intense. Wow. And it suddenly was super loud. Okay, really intense Panorama. Let's watch it again. So, as I said, quite interesting. A lot of the songs really feel like that they like switch in the feelings. They have in between, like this one. Dude, Jenna, the eyes. Now. Okay, there I'm not sure. Misen Sin. This is the cutie of the album. But the parts aren't as in your face cutie as other Ice One songs. But Island has a big chance of being the promoted B-side. Since it's a cutie one. Sequence is pretty cool. I love this part of So Solid Mio already. Hakura. Dude, and you. Really gorgeous. I had to close up. So, dude, stop it. So, O Sole Mio is pretty high in my ranking. And this one too. Now panorama again, okay, okay. It reminds me of something. I don't know what. I feel like they continue with the like impactful instrumental that they also already used in Secret Story of the Swan. But there's also a bit when this I'll tell you when. And when it starts to feel a bit like Fiesta. Like if Fiesta was mixed into Love You and Rose into Secret Story of the Swan. Okay, let's make a ranking. Try to, guys. If you can make a ranking, let me know. Dude, Yena's eyes in this shot are deadly. Look at their eyes, dude. Gorgeous. Okay. Okay, Missen scene number 2. Island 1 for now. This fight sounds super fun. Okay, sequence. Sequence 3. One island, two missing scene. Sequence 3. Okay. O Sole Mio 1. Yuri's high note. Beautiful. Sole Mio is nice. I love it. O Sole Mio 1, the Korean one too. Island, Miss and Scene, Panorama. Sequence, I mean. And now, time to rank Panorama. What? Dude, the instrumental is so intense. And the singing also, it feels super loud, like the almost screaming, you know? Okay, so O Sole Mio is still my number one. The Korean one is my number two, and Panorama is for now number three. That's my ranking. Let me know yours, guys. I'm really curious to know if our first, it's only the first opinions, guys, if the first opinions of us are different. But overall, I have to say, I really like the sound of the album. It feels like some of the songs really still pack some surprises for us. So I'm really, really curious how this is going to sound. Definitely once this drops, I'll check out the entire album. Super, super curious how it will be. And yeah, guys, let me know your opinions in the comments below. And I hope I'll see you next time to the next video where it's going to be. So thank you for your attention and bye.